Hello guys, welcome to our channel. Today we will discuss benefits of garlic water and how to make garlic water in an easy way. So before we started the video, I suggest you to subscribe my channel because we update daily health related videos. So we will discuss the benefits of drinking garlic water every day. 1. Detoxes the body. A diet trend that has taken our nation by storm in recent years is detoxing the body. While detoxing the body in some of the ways, fitness gurus, I use that term loosely, suggest, we can do more harm. Consuming raw garlic and water daily can actually rid your body of the toxins that we ingest through eating fatty foods, etc. When our body doesn't have a bunch of toxins weighing it down, you could combat everything from cancer to depression. It may not taste great, but getting some raw garlic in your body in the morning can help get the detox process started. Mixing the water and garlic will make a juice that will help you feel better through the day. 2. Keeps blood glucose levels normal. Who would have thought garlic helps with blood sugar? People with type 2 diabetes can incorporate garlic juice into their diet. There are over 400 chemicals in garlic that interact with your body to keep it firing on all cylinders. It boosts levels of insulin that naturally occur in the liver to help keep your sugar levels regulated. 3. Helps reduce cough, asthma, and common cold symptoms. Mixing raw garlic extract in the water a couple of times a day can help that cough go away. I know they say an apple a day keeps the doctor away, but I would say it's garlic instead. Garlic has excellent anti-inflammatory properties in it. With cough, asthma, and colds, most of these processes are started up because of inflammation. When using raw garlic extract, you can help the occurrence of asthma symptoms and coughs calm down a bit. Just a note, garlic is not recommended for the prevention of asthma in the absence of regular asthma medication. But it is a great supplement to help the condition. 4. Help reduce cholesterol. While garlic is not always tasty, there are properties called phycoterols that help lower LDL cholesterol. It is definitely not a replacement for cholesterol-lowering medicine, but it can help your body enhance the medication's benefits to lower your cholesterol. This will help your heart walls as well. 5. Eye health. Garlic has antimicrobial properties that will help with your eye health. They are rich in sulfur, which has been shown to help with the formation of cataracts. As you get older, cataracts can become a danger, and sometimes you don't even know you have them until it is too late. The properties in garlic also help with inflammation, which will help combat some diseases of the eyes, which also occurs with diabetes. People with diabetes know that eye health is very important, and just introducing garlic into your diet can help keep the eyes healthy. 6. Helps reduce urinary tract infections and kidney infections. Garlic has powerful antibacterial properties, as previously stated. Because garlic has properties in it for fighting bacteria and is great for cleaning toxins from the body, it also has the ability to stave off infections of the urinary tract and kidneys. Kidneys are a significant waste removal system of the body as well. So helping flush the body with some garlic while adding some bacterial properties is always a great way to keep your health in good shape. 7. Helps boost your sex life. Okay, so I bet this caught your attention. Believe it or not, sex is good for you. When you have sex, your body releases a ton of endorphins that boost mental and physical health. While it may seem weird, garlic is actually considered an aphrodisiac. Now I'm not saying eat it raw and then try to get frisky. Heaven knows the smell does not always make you want to snuggle up and get cozy. That being said, fresh garlic extract in the form of a juice, it can help with circulation. Garlic contains allicin, which stimulates circulation to sex organs in both men and women. 8. Healthy skin benefits. One of the main ingredients in garlic is allicin. Allicin is known for its anti-inflammatory properties. Anything that reduces inflammation is helpful when it comes to skin health. A lot of people that have chronic psoriasis and other inflammatory conditions will use garlic to help with outbreaks and even prevention of outbreaks. 9. Helps prevent hair loss. Garlic contains selenium. Selenium is also known to boost circulation, which helps hair follicles receive the nutrients needed to help prevent hair loss. Just drinking some garlic juice can help you with keeping that mane beautiful. 10. Weight loss benefits. Because garlic contains allicin, drinking some garlic juice can help you shed that unwanted belly fat. Garlic has proven medical benefits for helping keep your gut healthy. It is a huge part of getting your body working at its best and keeping weight off and shedding it as well. Let's teach you recipe for making garlic water. Here is the best way to make garlic water. The ingredients required are 3 garlic cloves that are peeled and minced, 4 slices of lemon, 1 stainless steel tea infuser, a cupful of warm water, olive oil, 3 drops. Then do this. Pour the warm water in a cup. Place the minced garlic cloves in the stainless steel tea infuser together with lemon pieces. Immerse everything in water and the 4 drops of olive oil. Wait for about 20 minutes and then stir. It is not a difficult process. It is also healthy since the fats in the oil will preserve and absorb the molecules of fats from the garlic and lemons. They are helpful to your health. Points to note. You are required to make garlic water that is fresh every day. This is the most difficult thing with garlic water. The reason being is that it easily goes bad. However, it is not attacked by fungi and bacteria. It loses its health and strength characteristics very fast. It is also more vulnerable to oxidation. The more it is exposed to the air, it will go bad. Avoid taking the garlic water every day. Take it once in every 3 days. Take in the morning on an empty stomach. You will lose the belly fat in a span of 2 to 3 weeks. If you are too serious about your health, then click the link in description. Our number one health recommendation is Cacao Bliss. It's a health food powder that is, quite frankly, amazing. It contains cacao, a superfood with so many health benefits, but has then also been infused with many other superfood ingredients, such as turmeric and cinnamon. It allows you to eat chocolate and get healthy at the same time. Before you leave, I suggest you to subscribe my channel for daily health video update. Thanks for watching. Good luck.